face a little while ago when I was in the hospital. I don't know what it is now.
It's a fantasy.
It's more than that.
Yeah, I know. You know, I used to think that whenever we were together, we could have any fantasy we wanted. We don't need fantasies. Because we've got the real thing.